Hello? Wait, hold on, let me... Okay, wait, can y'all hear me? Can everyone hear me?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so for everyone here, I just... Is it live? Can someone check if I'm live on YouTube? It's YouTube... What?
Let me grab my phone.
Your hair messed up, man.
Wait, it is? Oh my gosh, wait, hold on, let me...
Oh my god.
Wait, what the frick? Hold on, let me check if I'm live. Can someone check if I'm live on YouTube?
You are live. You are.
Is it on the main channel or one of my other four channels?
Main.
Oh, it's on the main? Hold on. Alright, hold on. Let me welcome them to the stream. Welcome to stream, Beans, Idiots, Jellybean, Amen Slayer, Punzo, Anime, freaking Carter, freaking... Okay, there's that's 100. That's hundreds of people. Okay, anyways. Alright. So for everyone that just came in the stream... wait, where you go? Oh, there you are. You were literally standing right there, and I didn't even notice. That's crazy.
I'm pretty small.
All right. For everyone that just came to the stream, this is Mr. Castle's graduation. We are celebrating Mr. Castle hitting 100K followers on YouTube in just a short span of time. So if anyone here likes my content, make sure you go check him out. I'll keep giving him random shout-outs during that. But... I decided, hey, I should stream this. This is a special occasion. So for everyone that's here, you are still going to get on stage. If you already went on stage, you can get back on stage. So, wait, who's next? Is it your turn on stage? Okay, so what we're doing is we're bringing people on stage. They're congratulating him or doing whatever they do, and that's pretty much it. All right.
This is AIDS.
What?
What is that, bro? Oh, okay, I get what you mean. Oh gosh, I'm blinded.
Wait, can I see it real quick?
You wanna check it?
Whoa! Hold on, let me turn on.
He's took me to the took me
wait,
to the
do
fourth
it again,
dimension.
Do it again, somebody check it. See it. Whoa! Yo, that's cool, that's cool. Yeah, show him. See if you can see show Yato. Yo!
Let me guess some baby.
Oh, what the hell?
Wow. Oh, it's Among Us.
What am I supposed to
do? Oh my god. Okay.
All right, that's pretty good. All right, who's next?
Who's next on stage? If you're next on stage, raise your hand.
I think it's Rico.
Rico? Where?
Rico.
Rico, where's Rico?
He's right,
oh, right there.
You.
Literally right there. Okay. Also, really quick, before we start, I need to give a disclaimer. Don't accept any friend request you get. Some people's name tags were shown throughout this. People are going to try to see friend requests. They can join and, I don't know, play, like, Fortnite emotes and get me, like, a copyright. Like,
why not? More friends. That's nice.
Yeah, like if you already have friends, okay, but don't accept any friend requests during this event. It's just people trying to join. They're not actually trying to be your friend. I used to think, you know, when I was at events, people were trying to be my friend, but they didn't care. They just wanted to join. So just giving that disclaimer. All right, whenever you're ready, Rico.
Hey, Castle, bro, you got a good sense of humor, man. I know you're all just positive vibes, dude. I know you're only going up from here, bro, so I'm excited for your career. And you want to bust it down with me real quick?
Sure.
Oh, yeah, brother. Hopefully my shit doesn't, like, screw up with my tracking, so I'll do my best.
Yeah. Hey, let's do it.
I can get a better avatar here. Let me get a better avatar here.
Okay.
Hey. All right, is this better?
Yeah, sure. I'm about to break dance with them. Okay. They're getting sturdy. Yo, this is so cool. Oh,
Hey, let's...
Is the mic... Oh, yeah, the mic's temporarily went out.
Hey, good shit. Hell yeah, dude. I'm proud of you.
I can't do that spin shit like you do, but gotta lose a little more weight for that shit. All
right. I'm gonna give my speech again. I'm gonna rephrase it. Okay, so I'm gonna start from the top because I just started my stream. Hold on, let me see. How many people are in here? If you're watching, type one in the chat. Okay, hold on, let me see. So to everybody here, I'm gonna skip that part. All right, so this is, frick, what was I gonna say? I was gonna say some out of pocket stuff. I guess I have to like keep it. Okay, anyways, so ever since, you know, I met, Kasla, holy shoot, that chat's going like a minigun. Anyways, ever since I met Kasla, I knew great things was gonna happen. And I want to say, like, I appreciate you, man, for popping off and doing what you do. You know, a million is just around the corner. It just takes determination, consistency, and grind set. Specifically. He understands more than anybody. I make this man work for pennies. I'm talking not dollars. Like, y'all paying y'all editors dollars. Pennies. And anyways, besides this, that's not about my editor. This is about you. So, I forgot what I was going to say. All right, next person. Yay. Next is Yato.
Appreciate you.
I'm gonna be really honest with you.
It's Rick. Get it right. It's Rick. Get it right, you little bitch.
You're not my Rick.
Rick Sanchez. Like,
No, not. Look. Obviously, you can tell that I'm from a different universe, you know? What's wrong?
I was going to say something out of pocket.
What do you got to say?
I'm sorry, Morty. I'm colorblind.
No!
It's better than black and white, right? Right?
I'm gonna shut up now.
You know what? You try something like that again, I'm gonna boom you. I know what you were leading up to. I'm not dumb. You know what? I'll be back.
Is that Spider-Man on your shirt?
Yeah, bro. You like it? I also got the Omnitrix, so I can turn into the Chris Brown and slap you.
God damn.
Why is he laughing? Like, that wasn't a joke. I will legit slap you.
My gosh, yo. Yo, this guy's funny. That guy's funny.
Personally, if that was me, I wouldn't let him say that to me. That's just me, though. I don't know about...
Yeah. Listen, you gonna let him slide on you on your graduation day, bro? He said he's coming back too. You're gonna be prepared. You got prep time now.
I don't know everybody. I'm shy, okay?
Don't listen
to him.
He knows every single one of you, appreciates all of you. Every single subscriber that he has, he knows by name. He's the only YouTuber to know all this. Take it to heart. Write it down. All right, who's next? Raise your hand if you're next, if you want to give a speech. All right, Thunder, Monty, can you guide Thunder to the stage? Or unless he knows. I think he knows.
Thunder.
Oh, he knows. Okay, never mind, Monty, you're good. All right, I'm going to get one more person, so that way we can just immediately get y'all on stage and, like, make this quick. All right, raise your hand if you're also going to go next. Or jump if you're on. Oh, wow, he's already here. Okay, never mind. We're going to skip that part. All right, it's speech time. Here we go.
Okay, so I was walking in the street. Shut your oompa loompa. Who said that?
I gotta mute.
Yo, damn. Now you see how all these females be wanting you when you're up there, but now when you're down there, that's what I'm saying. They go when y'all see this, y'all you see this? Now what I'm saying is I be going in the street, I go into the deli, and I go to the arc. I'm like, yo, give me a bacon, egg, and cheese. But he gives me a bacon, egg, and egg.
What? What the frick? He's just kicking
I'm not
you
from
off
New York.
The stage.
I'm not from New York. All right. Okay. Listen to this.
I'm so glad.
She had a hit on me.
Sheesh! Okay! 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 Gosh dang! Oh.
Call an ambulance!
Medic!
Call an ambulance!
Bro, ambulance
but
is
not
like
for me!
Jeez! Okay! Okay! Oh, I think he needs an ambulance, bro. Look at your waist,
your
legs.
Broke. Oh,
bro,
shit.
You should have called an ambulance for you, man. Yo!
I'll be back.
Not the Tims!
Where's Caddy Lane?
Alright, who is next? Please raise your hand if you're next. It could be anybody.
Me.
Oh wait, y'all can't raise your hand because y'all desktop. Dang, y'all need to get your money up. I'm so sorry. Anyways, so the quest. Sorry, I just realized I'm streaming. I need to chill out. What?
You
play on a laptop? Yo, Chad, you hear that? Look this person
that's
up and
dedication.
You gotta donate.
That's oh dedication.
By the way, if anyone's watching my stream, don't donate right now. I don't have notifications on, I don't think. So if you were planning to donate this stream, don't donate this stream. Just heads up to like my viewers. Okay, I meant to mute my mic saying that. Anyways, all right, who's next? Just raise your hand if you're next. If not, okay, fine. Derpy and Samato and Antsy, go ahead and go on stage. Monty, can you guide them? I just realized they probably don't know where to go. Actually, they'll probably follow each other. I'm glad we chose this world. There is a lot of people here. It would be, like, impossible to, like, host this properly. This is a good world. Oh, Auntie, you gotta... Monty, can you show... Go to Monty that way. Go that way, Auntie. She went AFK. All right, whoever makes it to the stage first... gets to speak first. We'll just start doing that. I think that's better. Like only the smartest navigators can make it. We'll just do it that way. All right. I just received an emergency report. Casa switched to Sakura. This graduation is now useless. I can't host it anymore. We gotta wait until they like switch into a more useful.
Oh shit! No, 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 no.
Oh my gosh.
Pause.
All right, so for everyone here that got here, Samal's going to go next, but for everyone here that just got here, this is a graduation ceremony. We're celebrating Mr. Castle for hitting 100K on YouTube in just a few months. He's going to be the next big thing. He's going to blow up, going to hit 1 million subs within 2 days. I'm telling you right now, there are already bets on that, so if you don't believe it, then maybe you're smarter than people that bet 2 days. But anyways, wait, where's Samal? Oh, there he is. You were literally right in the same spot, and I said, where'd you go? It's like my dad. When like he went to the store, and I was like, bro, where'd he go? And then I realized it. Anyways, go ahead. No, no, shut up!
Damn.
Shut up! Get on stage! All right, Samal, you're next.
Imagine being poor. Cringe.
What?! That's all he said. Listen, don't listen to them. You have 100K subs. You have probably made, based on Social Blade standards, like 100K right now. So don't listen to them. I'm pretty sure that man's got bands on bands, right? We don't talk about that. All right, Derpy, you're next.
Something like that.
Oh, boy.
All right, Derpy, whenever you're ready.
Are you just gonna stare into my soul, boy? You're gonna give this best speech of your lifetime.
I'm nervous.
What? You just talk to them. Half of them are desktop. How can you be no, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm sorry. That's out of pocket.
I like your videos.
I like your videos.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
What the frick? All right, next person, whoever gets on stage the quickest will be the next to speak, so make sure you get on stage as quick as you can. If you've already been on stage, you can get on stage again. If you got some more that you want to say, because we can't all say it in one go. That's how life is. We live and we learn and blah, blah, blah. All right, you're next, Mirai. Never mind, Thunder, you're next. Frick, guys, dang. Never mind. I don't even know anymore.
Out of here. I can't get out.
Oh, you can't? You just gotta respawn.
So for my turn, I just wanna say. I just crashed. I mean, okay. So, this is a very important day. You wanna know why?
Mary Will.
Yeah. I thought you were doing Kamehameha.
Oh my gosh.
I've been waiting for this day my whole life. I think you're the one.
Pika Pika.
How old are you first?
Yes.
Oh no.
14.
Hey yo! Okay, alright, Mirai, you're next. Whenever you're ready. Oh, you gotta like.
Hi.
Yeah, come up here, right here.
How?
Like you hit the forward key, like your W key, and then you.
Oh my
end
god!
Up
there's
right
so
here.
Many people. I'm actually scared.
You should be.
Is that? Wait. Okay. Hello. Nice to meet you. First of all, I don't actually know you, but I'm really proud of you. Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm so proud of you that you are graduating. What is he graduating?
He's graduating, hitting 100k subs after. I'll give more context soon. But he's graduating, in short.
I'm proud of you for that. Nice to meet you again. And good luck in life. So proud.
Aww.
And also, screw you, Derpy and AJ.
Dang!
How do I get up?
Whoa!
Smoke at the graduation ceremony. You ain't seen nothing like that in your high school.
He's just chilling around the corner.
Okay, Forquan, come up whenever you're ready. Anyone else that wants to get on stage, make sure y'all make your way to the stage if you want to get on stage to speak. That way we can just keep this going. Alright, so this is Forquan. Don't mind him. He can't move a muscle in his body. He just had 20 different surgeries, so it's going to take him a while. But here we go.
I just want to say congratulations, by the way, and this is not about him, this is about me now. I am 24 years, but I have a 40-year anniversary with Starla, and Spider-Man, you are not from New York! Take that shit off! Okay, goodbye.
What did I do? You know what's so ironic? Wait, no, I'm not. Anyways, but, okay, alright, invite him. Nah, no, I know. I'm gonna invite. It's your turn. Come on.
All right, mister. I'm sorry to say I do not know who you are. I just got told, though, you graduated and you got your GED finally. Is that what it's for?
No, it's for hitting 100k subs on YouTube.
Oh.
Are you at the right graduation? Or are you just coming for the snacks? Like, we got cake outside. Like,
yeah.
I heard there was free pizza.
Bro, pizza's a little too expensive, man. I can only afford like the box cakes out at this point.
Yeah.
Oh,
all my money went to Xavier, so I don't have food. All right, money.
Next is Oliver. Oh, I get your name, Oliver. Clothes off. Sorry, I have boomer humor. My
it's
bad.
It's fine. You're not the first. Anyway. Starting off, this is the first day I've met you. I didn't even know you had a channel, but 100,000 subs. That's a lot of fucking people whose day you've made at least somewhat better. That's like the population of a large town, at least. Like, that's a large population of a large city. That's nuts. Congratulations, buddy. You earned it.
Thank you.
You must be busting ass out there. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So which way do I exit? Just this way?
You can go that way or that way. But yeah, I appreciate it. That was really nice words too. All right, next up is Q. Remember, if anyone wants to get on stage, make sure y'all run up to the stage when y'all got the chance. So if anyone wants to get on stage, make sure you're on stage. Hey, yo, he's taking that YouTube ad revenue. She's taking the YouTube ad revenue. Oh, shoot. Yeah, they just got robbed. I mean, we ain't going to do nothing about it because it's kind of funny, but we'll call the police later after it's over. All right, they got up. No witnesses. All right, anyways. All right. So if anyone still wants to
report?
Speak. Yeah, someone just got jumped here. On stage.
Is there an injury?
Who got hurt? We're the medics.
That person.
What's wrong? What happened? Let's check him.
I got
shot.
Good?
You good? Are you good?
In the stomach multiple times.
Oh, yo, he's missing.
Were you a witness? Nails. Did you see this?
No, I went blind. I just had become a blind man for like 1 minute.
Just don't be hurt.
I'm not blind anymore though.
I just saw someone with a knife.
Them, get them. They're the one that did it.
Come on, boys.
I'm scared. I swear I saw it. I saw it as a blind man. Go get him. Get him. All right. Next up is Nia.
Fuck.
So Nia, whenever you're ready, you can step up. Nia, get on stage. You're in front of.
Okay.
Yay. Yelling works.
Wait, no, I just wanted to play the drum, I swear.
Alright, is there any amazing things you want to say in front of hundreds of people, Nia? Don't worry. Just be nervous. Yeah, you better run away. Alright, next is Yato.
Bye, have a great time!
Okay, never mind, it's Mirai. Mirai.
Go! No!
What?
This is a stick up!
Wait,
all of you will get boomed! She will get boomed first! Yes, you! I will boom you!
No! You told me to get out of here!
So they can rob you!
Alright, let's talk about this.
I told you!
Why me? Take the cops out of the
rebuttal! After what you said!
Hey!
I don't want your money!
And the cops are here!
I want you gone!
Yeah, I know. We're gonna die.
Back up, pal. Not cool.
What? Oh, watch out. There's a laser pointing at your head.
Huh?
That's a police officer. They also got a sniper on you.
Yeah, if you touch him, you're touching us.
He's my stand. He's my stand.
No JoJo.
Muda.
Did you call for some backup?
I'm not gonna come with you. All y'all can get boomed!
We can talk about this, hey!
You're good enough!
And they jump, hey, yo! This is when new cops jump people! When new cops jump people!
I'm gonna boom you! Hey, God!
Yo!
Hey,
stick off! Yo! Stick off! Holy shit! Oh, shoot, yo!
Oh my god.
Yo, what happened to your neck, bro?
What the fuck?
I don't know.
God damn!
He held me hostage or something, but...
Brother.
Oh my god, finally! About time you die. Like, I've been up for
chin
so
on your
long
fucking head, bro.
Guys, I just wanna say... Sometimes... life is gonna seem... impossible.
Are you dead?
But you can...
Is it finally time?
Shut up!
Okay, sorry! Damn!
Sometimes you're gonna feel like giving up. And never giving back up. You okay?
Thank you.
Guys, what he's saying is chase your dreams. And don't let anybody stop you from chasing your dreams. It's a nice view I got from here. What? Was that good?
Yeah, that
Why are
was
you
good.
Looking at him like that?
Alright, I think he's dead.
Where's my $20?
I give it to you later when I'm in a new state.
Where?
Hey, yo, hold up! Yo,
he got Corona!
Yo!
No!
Were you alive?
No.
Aren't you dead?
If you can't run, walk. If you can't walk, crawl.
Hey.
If you can't crawl...
If only I was in my VR right now. Oh god.
I don't know what it after that.
I know who's gonna
get a home.
That's true. Oh wait. I just realized my voice. Alright. Everybody that's on stage, we're gonna clear the stage real quick and get the next set of people.
I can't sing loudly because... Yes, yes.
I just realized you're having a side conversation on stage. Get out of the stage. It's
get the hell off! All right.
Forquan, whenever you're
get
ready.
Get out of here, I'm not dying!
Okay.
What the fuck was that? Was that Tyler 1?
Oh my gosh, yes it was. Okay. wait, who wants to give a, who's going to give a speech next? Do you want to give a speech next? Yeah.
Me?
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay, can someone guide her to the stage? Go to Monty. He'll guide you to the stage. All right, so before she gives her speech, I really want to quickly say I want to give a down to earth speech though. Like no memes. Ever since I met Mr. Castle, I've seen his content, and I want to say to everyone here that is a content creator, I want this to be an example of if you are consistent, if you show up all the time, you know, if you enjoy what you do, dreams can happen, dreams can come true. You know, I hope that the plaque that YouTube gives you is a great motivator, because just looking at it, it's great for motivation, I'll tell you that. But, you know, the sky isn't the limit. The sky is only the limit until you make it there, and then you go, and then the sun's the limit. And then the sun's only, I forgot, I was going to say something cool, but it was going to be cool. I forgot. But anyways. Oh, yeah, yeah, the stars.
And you reach the clouds.
Wait, but stars have clouds? I fell asleep in astrology class, so I don't remember this.
Aim for the stars and you reach the clouds.
Wait, really? I thought it was...
What?
Are we about to debate on, like, what a saying is? Because I'm about to... Anyways, besides that. But seriously, like, you've done a really good job. You've uploaded insanely amounts. Like, every single day you've been there uploading, grinding, and all that stuff. Keep up the good work. A million's around the corner. You just got to work hard. Actually, no, it's not really hard work if you're passionate enough. It's more of like you just got to work smart, you know, and all that stuff. So, chat, if you are watching, make sure. Hold on, let me give them a shout real quick. This is Mr. Castle. Look up their channel. They make good content. If you like my content, you're definitely going to like their content for sure. So, it's Mr. Castle. And we're going to get the next person on stage real quick. All right, here we go.
First things first, congratulations on 100k. That's a huge milestone. I know you'll do great things. You know, the sky's the limit. And, you got this.
Thank you.
Of course.
Alright, is there anybody else that wants to get on stage? Is there anybody else here? Because if not, we're going to get the final set of people on stage and then conclude the event. Wait, y'all got VR? Sorry, I saw someone I saw on desktop earlier, and then they switched to VR after all the roast sessions that happened. Anyways, besides that, all right. Hey, I know y'all can hear me in the back. Samato, can someone go grab them? We need all of them on stage. I need Samato, River, Ezra, Six, and Monty. I need all five of y'all on stage. So head over that way. I don't know. I didn't really think this far into it. By the way, if y'all are at this event, it is about to conclude soon. So I want to give that disclaimer. It's going to conclude soon. The stream's going to end. The celebration will just... I don't know. I'll probably go to Movie Wars or something and pass out.
Do you think I can make my Minecraft...
Here.
Going on.
You, make your what?
Why am I here?
Be quiet.
My Minecraft videos.
Sorry. Late. Xavier's fucking hair is messed up.
Hey. Oh, yeah. Can you fix my hair?
Yeah.
Hold on, let me...
Yeah, I already fixed it. I got you.
Okay, thank you. All right.
Congrats.
Hey, thanks, Ezra.
Hey, man, congrats, Pikachu. Hope Ash is proud.
Thanks, man.
What's that shit on your face?
I mean,
Pika Pika.
Yeah, you damn right.
Yeah, good
job. Shit on your face, dude.
Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ, man.
Are we, are we not allowed to cuss? Avatar.
No, no, you can cuss. You can...
Holy fuck! No, can we fucking out. Swear? Holy shit! Holy fuck! I fucking forgot! Oh my fucking shit! Oh, fucking shit! God. Fucking sandwich on a fucking sandwich! I'm so sorry.
You're demonetized. Demonetized.
Demonetized. All right, so everyone's. Oh, is there anything you'd like to say, Six, to Castla? Sorry, I put you on the spot.
He just said it, didn't he?
I'm gonna use a Pokeball next time I see you. You're safe for now, but later.
Oh no, he said those 100K subscribers. Yeah. He's like, those 100K, they're mine.
No, those are mine.
They're like gym badges.
All right, so
it's like steal someone's subscribers. That'd be like crazy.
You imagine?
Listen, once I own you, your subscribers are mine.
Code for you. Those are mine.
Oh my gosh! All right, River, is there anything you?
Fair like sleep to say? With one eye open, bitch.
Sorry.
Yeah, we're looking at you.
Yeah, I definitely know who you are. And congratulations on whatever you did. Woo!
Hey, woo! Hey.
Yeah, all right.
Thank you. I know who you are too.
I feel like you should have gave us the pamphlet before we came here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, y'all don't know.
Did you have a script or...
Longtime friends, obviously.
Oh, this is
obviously Xavier messaged us all on Discord before we got here.
Yeah, definitely.
When you left prison.
Yep, those were the days.
Oh, bro, yeah. I didn't know River went to prison.
Long time.
I'm scared to stand next to her. Can she stand on the other side? No. I thought those stripes were for show.
Yeah, okay. Oh, I get it. Okay, that was good.
With his neck fucking.
Oh, did he spin that shit?
Hey, oh yo, what the frick? Okay, Monty, you're gonna be the last one to say your part.
Damn.
And then, so who's next? David? Well, Ezra technically. Ari went. So, did you go?
Did I? Oh yes. I did.
So PewDiePie just dropped some new merch at represent.com/PewDiePie. Make sure you buy some new merch right now.
Do this.
Go check it out. It's hot, fresh, stylish.
Also check out Gamer Subs.
Oh yeah. I gotta wait. Y'all go ahead.
Yeah, use Gamer Subs.
Yeah, get some. Get G Fuel /PewDiePie. Code.
No.
I'm gonna
fuck your mom if I don't get it.
I mean,
when are we getting the special Xavier flavored one?
Gamer subs.
What was that you said to him, Ezra? About gamer subs?
It seems like the very best. Like, honestly, can you even live your life without gamer subs?
I'm gonna let Ezra do
this. Did this turn into an ad? Yeah, are you taking over?
No, this is an ad break. Ad break. Okay, here it is. It's the gamer subs. What the frick? Hey, yo.
Promoting
at
somebody else's graduation.
This is
nasty.
Bro,
damn.
That's what YouTubers do. We self promote any chance.
Oh, you didn't open it. You didn't open it. Hold on.
Slip. Yeah, do you need some help?
Yeah. It tastes like. It tastes like heaven.
Ever since Xavier sent you the email regarding coming in and lecturing you, I always.
I don't know what's going on anymore.
Never knew. That I would be on the stage talking to you about
Gamer Girl
this, so.
That's the character.
Damn me up.
Yeah. I did it the opposite way.
Stop sheeshing.
I'm really glad you reached out to me. When you did, I was like on the fucking moon. I was like, oh my gosh, for real? So I'm just hoping I can, you know.
All right, do your ad break.
Do the same for other content creators.
The ad break.
I can't reach.
Oh, that was it. Oh, okay.
Tiny hands, baby arms.
All right.
I know. All right, Monty, you're up.
You're up, Monty. Everyone else can go off the stage, and then we'll have our closing out.
Is there like a finishing like song or dance?
Oh. I don't
know. Maybe. I don't know if y'all want it to be. Okay.
Well.
So Monty's come up here whenever you're ready.
Awesome that you have a Gamer Subs bottle.
I know, right?
I'm just gonna.
That's awesome. I wanna be like you, my boy.
Oh, you gotta get a little closer. Come up like right to here. Yes. There you go.
Just self promoting somebody else's stuff, isn't that right?
Yes. just like a normal YouTuber.
So anyways, congratulations on the 100,000.
Thank you. Job.
Not many
You're
get
really
there.
Tall.
Yes, I am. Yeah, I would be able to crouch down further, but unfortunately, my legs are broken. Good job. So basically, it comes down to you've achieved a magnificent accomplishment. Congratulations. That is all I will say.
Yay!
I don't have any huge speech.
All right, so now you can finally talk. We've said all the talking. Now it's your turn. So if there's anything you want to say, it's all recorded. We got the FBI here. We're waiting for witness statements and testimony. So here we go.
I almost thought about telling like an incriminating story of myself. I have a few of them in like college that are pretty funny. Just because I thought it was more like a joke type of deal we were doing here, which it kind of was. But unless you guys don't want me to, otherwise I was just gonna say, hey, thanks for showing up.
I have one more thing to say.
I had no idea. Xavier is going to bring all these people, so thanks again, and I hope to see you guys in VR chat sometime.
Well, he has one more thing to say.
Subscribe to Samato at YouTube.com. He's coming close to his 100K special on advertising. Subscribe to Samato. Subscribe right there. Look at him. He's right there. He's right there. Woo! Yeah!
Yeah, baby!
All right. So... I hope everyone enjoyed the graduation that we had today. It was last minute. It was unplanned. I woke up at 9:56. I had to get this started by 10. So you can see how professionally done it was. So if you're ever like looking up to YouTubers that do things professionally, it's your boy. You know, take examples, take notes. And that's pretty much it for the graduation. So for everyone here, thanks for coming to the graduation.
Hey,
I appreciate it. You know, we're going to
appreciate
go
ahead. It.
But yeah, 100K, congrats, man. That's a big accomplishment. Wait, you're gonna become a teacher? I forgot to ask that. He knows, we know, but y'all don't know. Do you know? I'm putting you on the spot right now.
Oh yeah. So once I get a little bigger, I'm probably gonna try to do the same thing like you do, but on a smaller scale. But I'll probably do like a 10,000, you know, graduation until I can get to a million like you. Until I get to a million like you, then I'll do the 100K. So a little miniature Xavier, I guess. You. Fuck.
I think they're trying.
The way you turned around so fast.
Oh god. Oh fuck.
Oh shoot, he's trying to put you in a casket before you get in the
graduation. Time for you to graduate to dad.
Run, Castle. Get off stage.
Yes,
no.
Yes,
Castle. Castle, no!
Sturdy!
Oh, God, no. No, not like this.
We went Nine-Tails
Sure, she's a monodom.
We done.
All right, everybody, thanks for showing up. To the people watching the stream, thanks for showing up. I know it was a short stream, but this is just a celebration event, so I'm going to go in and stream. Bye, everybody.